And ladies and gentlemen, here is how they line up. Starting shotgun on the field, driver number 7 is Scott Ward. Inside him, the 31 is Brad Siegel. Outside row 9, the 33, Warren McMahon. To his inside, the 23, Barry Anderson. Outside row 8, the 24, Greg Martin. Inside him, the 25, Brad Hall. Outside row 7 is the 117, Jake Teague. And inside him is the 88, Brad Coffey. Outside row 6, the 71 is Brian Courtney. To his inside is the 24, Josh Henry. Outside row 5, driver number 7 is Jason Deal. To his inside, the 29, Jason Welshin. Outside row 4, driving the 72 is Blake Shapiro. To his inside is the 64, Jacob Anderson. Outside row 3, the J39, that is Jimmy Elliott. To his inside is the 29, Rusty Ballinger. Outside row 2, driver number 23 is Corey Hedgecock. To his inside, the 66, Adam Beeler. And your front row, starting outside, driver number 52 is Ryan King. And your fast qualifier, driver number 30 machine, this is Jerry Kaufman. As always, please form two uniform lines heading down the hill. Left lane going to Knoxville, Seymour, and Sevierville. And the right lane going to South to Maryville. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Bales up on the flag stand, showing them the one to go signal. Going to go green next time by. And ladies and gentlemen, the field works their way down the back straightaway. Next time you see them, they'll be roaring down the front straightaway. 20 laps is the distance. Jerry Kaufman, Ryan King, your front row as they work out a four. Green flag is in the air. And three wide right off the bat down here in the front straightaway. And Ryan King with a slight advantage off to Jerry Kaufman. Holding tough on the inside. Adam Beeler inside Corey Hedgecock. They're side by side. Now to turn 4. Beeler cuts across the nose of the 23 machine. As Ryan King has the race lead down the back straightaway. Jerry Kaufman in the second spot. Adam Beeler in third. Corey Hedgecock fourth. Jimmy Elliott rounds out your top 5. As Jason Welshin is on the inside of Blake Shapiro. And now Welshin. Welshin completes the pass out of turn 4. He'll set his sights on last year's champion, the 29, Rusty Ballinger. Ryan King showing the way. Jerry Kaufman in the second spot. Many of you are familiar with Ryan King driving the 30 car. This year he's paying tribute to the late, great Scott Sexton, driver number 52. Behind him is the 30, Jerry Kaufman. As Adam Beeler works the low line, closes the gap ever so slightly. As Ryan King's caught up with the back half of the field. Now 6 laps are complete. Now Welshin on the inside of Ballinger. Look at the run he got into one. That one with the crossover. He looks to the inside. Pair of 29s going door to door into 3. And Ballinger with a bobble into 3. That allows Welshin to pull away. He'll set his sights on Elliott as Kaufman flies. The 25. And the 25, Brad Hall. Normally that machine. And the stars of the NeSmith late models are lined up. Ryan King and the Dixie. Double file restart is your leader. Jerry Kaufman is the second place car. He's chosen inside. They're ready to go. And green flag back in the air. And Ryan King with trouble into turn one. Adam Beeler peeks to his inside into turn three. Ryan King gets his machine gathered back up, pulls away out of turn four. Adam Beeler in the second spot now, as Jerry Kaufman is back to third. Now Jason Welshin around the J39. Jimmy Elliott out of turn two. He sets his sights on the 23, Corey Hedgecock, as Jimmy Elliott stays to the outside of Welshin. Now Welshin with a slide. Now they're three wide out of two. Corey Hedgecock with the run. Jimmy Elliott to the inside of Welshin. They touch into three. Both drivers hang on to it, and they race out of four. Up front is Ryan King showing the way out of turn number two. Adam Beeler in the second spot. Jerry Kaufman in third. He's a close third. Corey Hedgecock still holding off Jason Welshin, the 29 machine. And Welshin with a power slide through one and two. And Corey Hedgecock returns favor out of turn two. Reclaim the spot. Now here comes Welshin back to the inside once again into three. Can't make it stick. He'll fall in line out of four. And it looks like the 24 machine, Josh Henry, slows into three. He's got his arm out the window. He's looking for the infield. Tough break for him. 12 laps are complete. Now 13. 13 laps down. 7 laps remain. As Brad Hall exits the Speedway in turn two. Ryan King half straightaway lead over Adam Beeler. Jerry Kaufman in the third spot. Just 5 laps to go for Ryan King. Adam Beeler still in the second spot. Jerry Kaufman still hanging on to the third spot. Jason Welshin in the fourth spot as he made his way around Corey Hedgecock. And Ryan King working out of turn four. 17 down, 3 laps remain. Lap traffic just in front of our race leader. The preferred groove for the race leader is the low line, Ryan King. No stranger to victory lane here at the 411 Motor Speedway. White flag is in the air. One more lap remains for Ryan King. As Jerry Kaufman looks to the inside, Adam Beeler. Adam Beeler with a run out of two. But ladies and gentlemen, working through turns number 3 and 4, Ryan King in the 52 machine picks up his second win on the year. Adam Beeler comes home in the second spot. Jerry Kaufman in third. Jason Welshin in the fourth spot. Fifth will go to the 23, Corey Hedgecock, and the J39 of Jimmy Elliott. And how about that, Blake Shapiro, first time here at the Speedway with a solid top 10 finish. And looks like Rusty Ballinger is around over in turn four. And ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, due to time constraints, we're not going to have an opportunity to interview our winner. But working his way out of turn four, go ahead and put your hands together anyway, Ryan King with his second NeSmith win on the year.